Hey everyone. Add Twitter Anyways, sorry, I was looking at my chat, but anyways, if anyone is watching my stream right now, sorry if it kind of sounds like that I'm talking a little low or whatever right now. And at least I'm hoping this will be on my Twitch account when I go on there on the laptop. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna play for a little bit of this. And so yeah. I'm hoping that I can try and at least get to level 8. Hopefully. Connecting. Hate that I don't have a cape anymore. Okay. It is freezing cold in here. Okay, what happened? What happened? I don't understand what happened here.
And welcome to the Booster Gold Exploration Adventure Series. This adventure will take you to the Chinatown district of Metropolis. I'm
What?
Booster Gold.
Yen. Here. Oh man, that pop.
Run for your life!
Wrong direction. And take me to where I need to go. Excuse me. Oh my god, it's freaking cold in this room right now. I almost ran into a freaking sign. Okay, wrong direction again. I think I'm going the right way.
Bring them to the circle of purification cast by the science police so they can be neutralized.
You cannot stop destiny.
Shut up. Okay, excuse me, you are not allowed to hit a girl? Since when were you allowed to do that? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Defeat Trigon, Corrupted Souls. Oh, okay. Doing something, stop it. Oh my god. God, are you fucking serious?
Oh,
And again. Damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god, you motherfucker.
To Trigon, I send your soul.
Oh, I say for you to die. Get out of my life. Oh, I got something.
Trigon will be released.
Nope.
Hostile.
Fuck. Yeah. I think I am doing this part right, probably.
Blood Priest Chronicle. This once weak healing scroll has been infused with the power of lust by one of Trigon's sons.
Oh my god, get out of here.
To Trigon, I send your soul. Trigon, I send your soul.
Dude, your buddy just said the same fucking thing. Get out of here. Yeah, figured. You're fucking him off me. Oh boy. Stop shooting your freaking aim at your stuff at me. Get out of here, bitch. I'm doing my daily duties. Get the fuck away. You know what? I'm not putting up with your shit anymore because you guys are fucking pissing me off. What the fuck away?
Metropolis formed the Science Police as their own superpowered force. Even their magical officers can't do with Trigon. Let's hope you can.
No way.
Trigon is using his daughter, the Titan Raven, to spread his foul energy. Then he will destroy her. Both the city are doomed unless we stop Trigon now. Find his demons on the rooftops and destroy their dark conversion vortices.
Who the fuck is this? on. Ooh, those look oddly pretty cool. Leader of the Divine. I already have the same thing. Like, why give me the same thing? Oh, I could really use the freaking money and all that. Is this where I have to go? Because I'm so fucking confused. Small conversion or distance on rooftops, like what the fuck? Oh my god. So confused. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Defeat Dragon and Corrupted Souls, collect Corrupted Soul Plasma. What am I supposed to do? Or go, basically. So I got one guy.
Please try to remain calm.
Stop destiny.
Oh my god. That was so close. I thought he was gonna hit me. Yep.
You come to Trigon's might.
Wait, are you like looking at my character?
I shall find
a What am I supposed to do? Why am I doing this? Yeah, you are a fucking speedster, and then what the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh my god, I feel so proud of myself. And you are a level 10. Like, oh my god. You just got beaten by a girl. I mean, apparently if you are a guy, so.
This is the science police. We're safe now.
I'm supposed to go for that shit.
Hello, I'm an independent researcher at Star Labs. Doing work on pheromones. I think we can use that to help these corrupted citizens, but I need samples. Could you grab some and bring them to me? Thanks so much.
Maybe.
No! No! What's happening to me? No! Put it out! Put it out!
I'm hit.
Like, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I see this thing.
Blood Priest Chronicle. This gem manipulates the very air around it as though it were made of solid acid.
Stop,
no.
Destiny! No! No! Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Please! Stop!
What? What the?
I'm hit.
Oh, come on!
I shall find another ship.
We have a live one.
Okay, like, where am I supposed to go? Because I'm still so fucking confused right now.
You cannot stop destiny.
Do that instead of trying to freaking take it all. I don't want to do this part of it anymore. Sorry, I took it.
Police. You are safe now. We have a live one. We have a live one. 100 clear to engage.
I shall find another shell.
Where is this other person? I just need three more. Two more.
We have a live one.
I shall find another shell.
Code 100, clear to engage.
Yes.
Finally. Dang it. Nothing again.
Code 100, clear to engage.
Oh, okay, sorry, I was confused.
Trigon is using his daughter, the Titan Raven, to spread his foul energy. Then he will destroy her. Both she and the city are doomed unless we stop Trigon now. Find his demons on the rooftops and destroy their dark conversion vortices.
What time is it? 4:59. Like, how the fuck do I do that?
You cannot stop destiny.
Panic.
Can't go inside. What is it talking about? Dispel.
Might.
How am I supposed to do this? Like, I'm so freaking confused. So confused right now. Yeah, dispel inversion vortices on rooftops. Like, what am I supposed to do with that? Like, it wants me in this fucking area right now. Go. Where is the other one? I just need 7 more. Where's the other one? Oops. There's nothing on this rooftop. Got him. Okay. I'm gonna see if it's on. On this one.
Trigon released. To Trigon, I send your soul.
You'll find another ship.
You cannot stop destiny. You cannot stop destiny.
Got it. God, I need 4 more. Got it. Okay. All right. I just need 3 more.
Succumb to Trigon's might.
All your souls will belong to us. Yeah.
Trying to raise Starfire and the other Titans, but no word since they went into the Science Police HQ. I'm calling Zatanna now to back you up.
Trigon holds Raven thrall to his dark will inside the Science Police headquarters. We must free her. But first, use your power to stop the demons spawning and lending their powers to Trigon outside the walls.
Honestly, she really doesn't look that bad, but if she had a cape, that would be amazing.
Great work.
Blood Priest Chronicle. Once merely an artifact, this staff now crawls with insects.
The science police are tasked with handling supervillains who threaten the safety of Metropolis when Superman and the other heroes are elsewhere engaged. Note to self, make sure that they know that Booster Gold is also available to help protect Metropolis when Superman is away, or even to assist when he's here. The science police are tasked with handling supervillains who threaten the safety of Metropolis when Superman and the other heroes are elsewhere engaged. Note to self, make sure that they know that Booster Gold is also available to help protect Metropolis when Superman is away, or even to assist when he's here.
Wait, what?
Stay down.
I'm just playing this for a little bit, and then after when I'm done with this one mission, I'm actually gonna get off. Yeah. Wait, what the? Yeah. What the? Oh. I thought I was like seeing something or whatever that was all about. Oh, I'm hurt. But what the frick? There's like, what is going on? There's this person just like running or something. Just some thing or whatever, I don't know. But like, it was just a little funny for some reason. Where's this other vortex thing or whatever it is? Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Yeah.
Great work. Great work.
Yeah.
Keep still. Good to have you on our side. Keep still. Good to have you on our side.
Yeah.
Evacuate the area now. Good to have you on our side. Stay down.
Yeah.
Stay down. Damn it. Keep still.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa.
Keep still.
Never mind, I got him. I got him.
This is right.
Get this thingy. I got it. Okay, I need like one more. I need one more. Where the fuck is it? Die, freaking thing.
Stay down.
What? It's up here. Let me carry you, mother. I need one more. Aha, I see it. Yeah. Go away, you freaking succubus or whatever how it's pronounced.
Stay down.
Ooh, wait, what's this? What's this?
The Science Police Headquarters, also known as the 8th Precinct, is specially equipped to handle super-powered villains and to temporarily detain them until they can be transferred to Strikers Island for long-term imprisonment.
Yeah, I had to go to my freaking journal thing. Dang it. I guess I'll try this thingy. And then I'll try and do the other thing, like, later or something. I don't know. Wait, why does it want me to go there? Yeah. What's this thing with this car thief?
What? What? My new car!
I got that dude. Found a car thief. Dang it, wrong direction. What the fuck? I have to go visit Madame Whatever's magic shop, and I forget where that is. I know, like, I don't like the map. Like, I don't like how it is. Wait. Really? Seriously doing this part like all over again, like what the fuck? I thought I already got this part done. This exploring thing. The thing. Get the fuck away. Yeah.
Master Faust! Faust will hunt you alive for defying him! You shall pay for this!
Oh my god! Go the fuck away! These freaking soulless things!
I have failed, god. Master Faust!
Sorry, like three freaking things were like getting at me, and then all that stuff. Like, I swear I did this part already. Why does it want me to do it again? Go the fuck away! Oh my god. Freaking bitches. God, why am I doing this again?
That spell of silence was really cramping my style. I'll track him down, you stop his mages.
Yeah, okay. I'll try and protect you once again. Yeah, like, I have to freaking, like, protect this freaking woman. Which, I don't know who the frick she is.
I
Can't hold B, gosh.
Get ready, everyone.
Ooh, check your mission journal for available missions. Yeah, I know about that. I use my damn, like, what? I don't know what's going on. Am I doing it again? No! No, 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 no. Exit, 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 exit. Okay. Where is this kiosk?
This is Madame Xanadu's Occult Curiosities, a magic shop where you may enter freely, unafraid. Ancient secrets lie behind each of the rune-covered books that line the store shelves. Well, that's what they claim anyway. I, Booster Gold, just wanted to purchase a magician's hat. They must have been out of stock.
I swear I did this.
A fresh soul.
Guys, I'm doing this part once again. We have to freaking fight this dude. Oh yeah, I did this already. Why am I doing it all over again? Put the fuck away. Die in a hole, please. Stop shooting at me. Yeah.
First you, then the city. A fresh soul for Faust. You will never defeat me.
Faust and Zatanna battle just past that mystical barrier. Defeat the Magians casting the spell to break through.
Do not pass. You must not interrupt the master.
Yeah. Dang it. Yeah.
Release these innocent souls, Faust.
You cannot stop me, Zatanna. My power is too great. Ah, yes, the power kills me. You shall pay
Come,
for this.
Come, minions.
Give me your power.
Don't let them feed their power to Faust.
Dang it.
Faust won't get his greasy hands on. Thanks for your help.
Sierra the Hutt!
Dang it, wrong direction. Fuck, where am I supposed to go again? I really want out of this freaking Chinese theater already. Come on, go, 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 go. What? I was already in there. I was already in that freaking theater. Anyways, like, I guess I'm just gonna, like, save it from, like, here or whatever. Because it's, like, 5:42. Like, I might try and, like, get back to it or something like that.